Mark to finish the day off with some positive news. Just after the Premier League game that Manchester United played, Paul Pogba and Ahmad Diallo, they both were holding the Palestinian flag together onto the pitch, which are showing solidarity to Palestinian people and the cause. And for them, I'm aware, I think they're both Muslim players, but even if they're not, it doesn't matter. But I'm showing that Muslim players are happy to stand up. They're not scared to stand up anymore. They shouldn't be. And similar to when Hamza Chowdhury and Wesley Fofana, they held the flag in the FA Cup final. But this is again happening, which is good. And no disrespect to any of the other players mentioned, but Paul Pogba, he's one of the most expensive players. I think he still is Manchester United's most expensive player, if I'm not mistaken, for such a big player to show the flag is quite commendable. And I'm not saying the other one's inferior, I'm just saying, making a statement that such a big player. And I'm not taking anything away from the Leicester players, and arguably they had a bigger platform because they were in the Africa final this was a friendly game, but just happening now, just found out now, and I just wanted to quickly get this out because we need positive news. Seeing so much negativity, we need positive news.